They say love is easy. You meet a guy who's just perfect. Funny, grade A cute, and totally smart. The semester couldn't have gone for a better start. Well, so I thought. Newton's third law states, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. Science just got a little too real. Because standing in front of my first class this semester is him. Him! Mr. Perfect just turned into Mr. Perfectly Off Limits. What am I gonna do?